At 5:07 now, Google is now considered a monopoly. That's after a judge ruled the company violated U.S. antitrust law on Monday, saying it's been illegally exploiting its dominance, to limit competition and stifle innovation. Experts say you shouldn't feel any immediate effects, as the appeals process is expected to be long.